Okay, again. My connection kind of sucks. Hey, what is this place? Interesting. Shadow Ball should have had zero effect. See the exit. This is floor 10. Or is it floor 9? Might be floor 9. It is not floor 9. Pretty sure it's floor 10. It is indeed floor 10. There we are. Alright. Floor 6. It's not too bad. Right. Should be fine. These and I'll sell everything else. Sell anything I want. Oh. Yeah, I'll deposit this. I am going to go ahead and grab Jimmy for this mission. Not Maratron because his conditions are kind of scary. I don't want to have too many people. Nidoran. Female. Yeah, I don't. I'm already not liking this because Nidoran is so close to the edge of my visibility. If something walks up on it, I won't be able to see it until it's already attacking. I'm not gonna care about items or anything. I'm just gonna go straight for. See, that's scary because right now something can be coming up from behind. To attack Nidoran. So I definitely have to move. This is a dead end, isn't it? It's a dead end. See, I wish they would naturally go in this order to where the Nidoran is surrounded. That'd be really smart. But this game's not like that. This is bad. This needs to Okay. See, now I need Rinsen back again. Alright, halfway there. Nice. This is another dead end. Yeah. My gosh, my gosh. Bad, bad. Oh, man. Did my... Wait, let me see. Did it miss? Yeah. See, that's so annoying. I still want to take him for the XP. Let's try it again. I just have to get the floor 6 this time. It's nothing crazy, just floor 6. See, this is scary because sea dots need to die as soon as possible. Because one EQ and it's over. What the heck? That was dumb. Okay, that's fine. Okay. Come on. Nice. It's going to spawn me in the stair room. Please. See, this is scary because something could be coming up behind me and I can't see it. Okay. There's stairs. Okay, on the sixth floor. Now I just need to find this partner. Don't miss. Okay. This out quickly as possible. Don't give it a chance to earthquake. Okay, it has to be in this last room.